A careless whisper. In the dictionary, a whisper is to speak very softly and quietly, especially for the sake of secrecy. My name is, and my name is, but everybody calls us loser, weirdo, gay. Back then, I didn't know what the word gay meant, but I knew it wasn't a compliment. It all started with a harmless and careless whisper.
What am I now? What am I now? What if you're someone I just want to ride? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling. What if I'm down? What if I'm out? What if I'm someone you won't talk about? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling.
Whisper may mean nothing but words to some. However, in our story, it changed the course of our life. Being in the closet just caused so much stress and anxiety.
Follow the rainbow and ignore the whispers.